guys, today I'm going to be doing part two of, me and McClendon are going to be doing in part two of the zoologist thing, so let's get started.
Do 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 do.
Hey, sis, the package is supposed to come in today.
Wow, it's here.
Really?
Yeah, let's see what's inside. This is not supposed to be the game we asked for. Why does it say Bailey? That's the legend that we heard of. Look, Bailey, come on. Come on. Come on, Kelly, come on. Come look at this. It's just a plain box, but once I opened it, boom, popped out just junk. We don't even need this stupid stuff.
I don't believe in the legend.
Me either. It's a lame old legend. Yeah. It's not real.
Like when someone told you it, you're like, blah, 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 that's so annoying.
Yeah, I'll just sit right here and nothing will happen. Just a plain old legend. I wonder where the real thing is.
I know, right?
Ding dong. Oh, here it is. As you heard the noises. Whoa!
Put it in.
There we go.
Let's go put it in and play. I don't want to play it right now because I'm kind of getting tired.
Yeah, so it's like 8:30.
Yeah.
Like it's like 2 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, we need to.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning and it was midnight just an hour ago.
Yeah. I'm very tired.
Let's go to bed. Come on. Now they're in the game. If they don't believe, they will see what will happen. The next morning.
Good morning, Bailey. Good morning, Brooklyn. Whoa!
Why am I looking like this?
Whoa.
Why am I looking like this?
I don't know. These aren't in my closet anyway. And why am I wearing this in the desert?
Obstacle courses, follow me, let's go. I know all my powers.
Come on, let's go.
I know all my powers too.
First level,
strength.
You can pick up a box. Try to pick up the first small box.
Try to pick at it. The biggest box ever. So shoot.
So I guess you can't do this doesn't count. Don't do it anymore.
I pretend I'm doing it, but you're actually
doing it. I did it! I'm gonna do it. Now, real action.
Now what? I can do it by myself. Okay, now finish the obstacle course. Follow me and
now it's speed. Level 2 is speed.
Okay, let's get started. Wait! Uh-huh. 44 minus hours to wait.
I did it.
Back.
But I touched the mirror. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're going somewhere else. Wow. What a hot, it's hot in here.
It's the desert.
Who can stay on the cold ice for longer with barefooted? Why are we barefooted in the desert?
I don't know.
No, I went into a different level before you.
So you have 1 point and I have 1 point. So
it doesn't, there's no points in here. So what we're trying to do is get home. That's all that matters.
Okay, fine. Let's go to the next obstacle.
Whoa! What?
This includes flying.
First off, Little Miss Heather.
My turn.
And wait, I flip in the air.
Okay. Okay, so the winner, it's a tie.
So how do we get home?
Well,
you have to get home.
Once we get home now,
it's just very scary.
I know. I'm a zoologist, right? There's a wild wolf right there.
How do you?
Okay. Do this. Oh! That's how you speak, go away.
Well, it's not going away, it's coming back.
I'm pretty sure I just won that. He's dead. Okay. What are you doing?
I found this while you were howling to the wolf. It says, please do not drink. Cursed forever. Forget everybody and your life will be over.
No, it will say your life will be over.
Where is she talking about? The next day.
Who are you?
We're ghosts, babe. We're ghosts, Kevin.
I'm not Kevin.
And who are you?
I'm Kelly.
Oh, who yeah. But remember, I'm Sarah. Guy, we have to be like ghosts.
Hey, there's Market over there. Hey, Market.
Why did he just walk through me? That did not hurt. Why did he walk through me?
Elizabeth, why did she just walk through me?
And me.
They're invisible.
Hurt. Wait, how can he see? Hey, what are you doing?
How can you see us?
Oh, we're in heaven.
We're invisible.
We're in heaven.
We're invisible. We're ghosts.
Let's get started.
Bye. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye, guys.
Subscribe.
And leave some in the comments below. What would you do if you... Do you believe in legends? And what video game would you be in if you were in the video game? Bye. Peace.